So this handle was designed on purpose like this. So you could get a big ass wrench, put that around it. You could also use an adjustable wrench, but then you can go this way and take that out.